All right. So, not gonna lie, I've been a little bored with War Thunder lately. So, I figured let's stop with top tier and go back down to low tier and just have some fun, be goofy with it. So, we're gonna go down to one of my favorite German BRs and just play some 3-7. See what happens. Oh God, he went further around than I thought he did. I feel bad, but I also don't because he's in what he's in. Uh-oh. Oh. Just slammed on the brakes. What an absolute chode. Man. Get out of here with your stupid bush covered garbage. I feel kind of bad about that. I'm coming in there, boy. Where did he go? See, I know this thing's a premium, but I prefer it over the Puma. The lower profile of it is just so much better. Can I climb up this?
Panzer, 12 Uhr.
There's no way I don't get seen up here, like, immediately, right? What the heck is hitting him? What a bunch of goofy lads. Oh, that didn't get his gunner? You goofed your last goof there, bud. I'm not doing a whole bunch, man. I'm having a blast doing it. I'm at least training with you. Ah! Oh. I've died, you're dying with me. Attack the sepoy! Bonk. Nah, sir. Ouch. And I don't know how people use the BF-110s. I never able to use those things worth a damn. Oh. Surprised he lived through that. Hey guys, thanks for making it to the end of the video. If you like the video, make sure to hit the like button, and if you want to see more, make sure to hit that subscribe button. I try and post at least one video a week, and would love to see you again on the next one. If you have any suggestions for improving the video, or have tanks that you want me to play, let me know in the comments.